Coming out of high school, I had looks from, you know, it's a lot of D2 schools and a lot of JUCOs, and then a lot of smaller four-year schools. Just talking to the coaches and coming up here on my recruiting visits, I just knew this was a place for me to be. The atmosphere was great. You know, it's got a great winning tradition with the football program. The academics have got even greater tradition.
The teachers are willing to work with you one-on-one to make sure that you get the things done that you need to get done to be successful. I mean, they want to see you graduate. They want to see you to excel in whatever you do.
Teachers are well aware of if you have trouble or not, and you can always go to them, and they will find the help for you no matter what. Unlike anywhere else you go, you're a number or you're something else. You're that guy, and that's it. Or you're that football player here. You're known by your name.
Everybody around Kansas City area knows Benedictine's a good academic school, and you're going to have great opportunities when you graduate from here.
Coming to Benedictine, I knew that year in and year out that we would be conference title contenders and we would be a factor in the national playoff picture. And it came down to the coaching staff and how they seemed to care a lot more about me as a person than, say, me as an athlete.
Coach Wilcox, he is the man, that's for sure. He preaches a lot about, you know, not just becoming a better football player, but a better person. He means every word he says, and he'll do whatever you ask of him. He's a player's coach.
Just like the teachers, the coaches want to see you succeed as well. They want to get everybody on the field. They push everyone to push the starters and to do their best to get on that field, and they want to see you succeed.
I mean, here the coaching is fantastic. I mean, he'll sit there and he'll spell it out to you right then and there, and he'll tell you the truth right then.
It's been a good experience just being able to just go out and play in front of the home crowd, which is great, and seeing all the people out there in our own stadium here on the campus where we can just walk out and play, you know, and just get ready to have fun.
Now we got a good field, a good stadium. It looks real nice, real professional, everything like that. It's nice to bring your family and have you watch you play in front of something like that. You can be proud of it.
This field, Coach Wilcox has done an amazing job with. It's probably the best field in the league.
I wish I could be a freshman again with all the stuff they're building. Got extension in the locker rooms. We got classrooms that D1 schools don't even much have.
But nothing compares to all the friendship that I've made. You know, and that doesn't really have a lot to do with the football, but you make so many great friends here, being on the football team and being at this college, that, you know, that are going to last a lifetime. And those, you know, those are things that you can't replace.
Everybody around here is family, no doubt. This is nothing but a family organization.
And we have a saying that you come in as strangers, you grow as friends, and you leave as one. And you come here, and then everyone's willing to lend out a hand, and you get to know people, and you develop great friendships.
Coach Wilcox can't be thanked enough for that, and all the other coaches for all the hard work and dedication that they do to make this place the best.
This conference is unbelievable. I mean, majority of the people that go, that play in this conference could probably play D1, so I mean, if you want to come and win somewhere, you come and get addicted.
Under center with a single man behind him. That's Wilkie. Play action, quarterback rolls left. Pass batted. It is under to the 20. He will go. 30-40. Count him up, baby. 40-30. Benedictine goes the distance. 10-5. Touchdown. Ravens on the interception by DeAndre Graves. Because looks right, throws right, has a man. Six. This is a six. 20, 30, 40. Look at him go. He needs a block 40. 30, 20. Can he get this out of gas? No. Touchdown, Pearl Brisbane.
Thank you.
completion at their own 8-yard line. Quarterback is back to throw. Kester rolls, throws over the middle. He catches his man. 25, 30. Can he score? 40. He's at the 50. A little push in the back at the 30. Can he go the distance at the 20?